is Kukri. And the tip of my fingers. Goes as long as my elbow here. It's about 2 pounds. I'm going to need it to rotate into the target. Right now I'm trying to figure out how far away I need to be standing. That might be it. I was a scared rabbit right there because I realized I was on the line of fire for it to bounce back. So I need to angle off to one side to make sure in the event it bounces back, it doesn't come straight at me. Very important. Got respect on a Kukri machete. Gotta respect it. Gotta respect it. Is a hacking weapon. It's a heavy blade, and I'm trying to turn this 2 pounds as such. It's gotta be just right. Try to throw it from the blade, or what we call sidearm. I'm making here as I'm whipping it as opposed to letting it be released from my hand. With this, because it's getting very dark.